God, Gabriel Henrique. Here we go. And This is just unfair. Welcome back to Music and Vocals, where we react to the music and the vocals of the artist. And today, I am going to react once again, the one and the only Gabriel Henrique. And I've reacted to the studio version of My Heart Will Go On. And that was insane. And someone put a comment below that I have to react for the car version. Jesse J. Arrangement. And guys, I've reacted to some of Gabriel Henrique's songs or covers inside the car. This is basically to prove the doubters are wrong about Gabriel Henrique, because there are some will say it's like an auto-tune, or it was like enhanced by the studio, the mixing and everything. Gabriel is inside the car without mic, without tools. It's basically him inside the car singing his lungs out. So if you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, click the notification bell, like, comment, and share so we can spread the good vibes all over the world. And hi to everyone in Brazil, guys, I love you for supporting this channel and supporting our very own Gabriel Henrique. So, you ready? I am ready. Let's go ahead. Gabriel, don't drive while singing. Stay inside the car. Let's go. Oh, no. Yeah, he's about to slay this song. Is about to.
Every night in my dreams, I see you, I feel you. That is how I know you. Come on.
This is no reverb. You know that how hard it is to sing while sitting down, and then there's no reverb, so it has to be just a full voice to bell it out. It's unlike when you're in a bathroom, like there's like a reverb sound on it, so it will enhance. You don't have to do a lot of effort just to release your voice. On this setting, inside the car, your voice is compressed. So you have to like belt it out. So now I am excited just to think about what he will do. Because I've heard his first version on this. And it was insane. So I don't know what he will do live. I am just ready for it.
Far across the distance and spaces between us, you have come to show you
There's no way. There's no way he's sounding like this. Not in the car. There's no way. Let's go back. Falsetto. Amazing. Just amazing. I am shocked right now.
I last for a lifetime and never let go till we got. Love was when I loved you. One true time I hold you.
Gabriel, I've heard the recording version on this, my other reaction, and you did the whistle. Dear God, this is live inside the car. So you will hear the raw whistle note on how it is done. So I'm excited for that part. God, Gabriel Henrique. I have to. Give me. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Let's hear that again. Here we go. This is just unfair. This is just unfair. No. This is just unfair. Comment down below who you think could cover this version. I'm not saying the JCJ version, but Gabriel Henrique's version. I don't know if anyone would dare to cover this version. I don't see someone from a male artist. Maybe there would be Morissette that would cover this, but not on that runs, because she got the JCJ runs while doing a whistle. Like, it is impossible for anyone to just cover this song. From the moment Gabriel took this song and made a cover, no, it's already impossible for anyone to cover this. It's impossible. There's no way. Let's go back. All you can do is dab this. Oh, she killed. It's overkill. It is. Am I dreaming? Is this a dream? Like, how did Gabriel think about this? Like, because on the JCJ version, there's no whistle. So, like, when Gabriel hear this, he was just like, let's see. I'm gonna put a whistle in this part and I'm gonna make it impossible for anyone to sing this. That's my take for today. I don't wanna talk a lot, guys, because this reaction says it all of how crazy this cover is inside the car. So thank you for watching this reaction. This is your host, Rover. Goodbye.